Hey guys, happy very late Sunday. Today was kind of a very, very, very chill day for me. I sang yesterday and that went pretty good. I did get the music that I need to go over and I'm about to show you guys. It's a lot and I'm overwhelmed and I'm probably gonna have to unfortunately tell him no. The music is two different pieces. So the first piece is called The Virgin is with Child. Seems like it's a very pretty piece, but it seems a little complex. And it's 10 pages and I don't know if I feel like I'm ready to be playing, going from one thing to the next. I mean, it really is a lot to ask for and I don't know if I'm ready for it. I think it's too soon and I know if I were to bring this to the director, he would tell me absolutely not. This one seems a little bit more easier, but again, this one would be for like December 10th and that's for December 24th. Because basically what he wants is this, that's this, and then I would be singing this piece as a soprano line because I could sing soprano. Where's this soprano line? I've never heard this piece. Basically what those pieces would entail is the director would conduct and then I would be playing along. There's a lot at stake. You have the father there who's presiding mass. Then you have the congregation. You guys know I freak out playing for a congregation. Like I freak out playing for service. Like just regular plain Catholic service I freak out on. And then you have him conducting, accompanying the choir, which I've never done before in my life. And I'm not there yet. Too much to ask of something from someone like me who's just kind of like, you know, I'm gonna say I'm like skimming the waters or was skimming the waters for organ. I've only been playing organ for 3 months at this point. I can't believe like I only have like 4 more lessons and we're done with the semester and then I hop into my piano. I think I'm gonna get about like 6 to maybe 7 lessons paid for up front, and I am predicting lessons will be around $60 to $80 a week. So here's what I ventured out like financially. All right, I keep working with the director and his assistant, and I keep helping out with the new director at St. Catherine's. Those two jobs alone right there are enough to pay my bills, and that's not counting the pay increase with going and helping out with St. Catherine's more. I would probably have to get a part-time job, and that part-time retail job is gonna most likely pay for my piano lessons and some extra things to probably get me. I've been slowly starting to scout out a list of different organ pieces I want to learn, and I've been also scouting out different piano pieces I want to learn. I wouldn't consider myself really a beginner piano, maybe like an advanced beginner, intermediate maybe. I mean, I know my right hand, I know my left hand notes, which is a good thing. And I can play most of the prelude in G minor and the prelude in F. Yeah, I mean, for a beginner organist, they're hard pieces, they're not easy to play. Hey guys, happy Monday. I kind of got hit hard with a couple things. One, I literally, no joke, that my uncle is no longer here. I'm having a very hard time accepting that. It's very hard on me and I broke down for about 20 minutes today and I haven't broke down in like about a couple days. And I also kind of had a very quick realization that I'm very lucky to be where I'm at right now, and I'm working with the cathedral organist and his assistant. I just still can't believe that I'm like just in this position where I just have everything going for me. I'm shocked still. It kind of hit me a little bit today. And listening to this song called Bach G minor or something. It's a G minor song. It's actually a variation of from Bach's prelude and fugue in C minor. I have been listening to this piece all day and I really want to play it at some point in my piano career. So I'm a little nervous, but I'm actually excited for this like new part of life that I'm learning piano again. And I want to get back to where I was when I was about 16, 17, 18 years old, where I literally, no joke, was able to play through a piece. Well, not sight reading. My sight reading was okay then, but I was able to play through a piece without really having any note names being written, and I was pretty good, and that was with my old teacher. And I will see you bright and early tomorrow at the chapel. Bye! Hey guys, happy Tuesday. So I am at the chapel. Today is my, and I found last night there was an article in a local magazine here about my director, and I read it, and I'm super proud of him that he was in it. I'm gonna congratulate him later. I mean, it was just such an inspiration to read the article and see where he's come from and just like learn how he became an organist, and he does it full time and not a lot of people do it full time. I probably can name about 6 or 7 people that I know that are organists in the area here locally that do this full time. I want to do this full time. I realize I'm probably setting my horizons a little too thin, but that's okay. I feel like that's gonna be like my tradition. It's just like coming here playing the Ave Maria for him because that's what my uncle wanted. He always liked me singing his Ave Maria. All right, so that new piece that I got, the ORGANIST by Franck. I'm just for kicks trying it on different manuals and my mind is going crazy, something that I've never done before. Like, what? Here's what I'm doing. This is obviously the swell. There's three manuals on here, so I'm just playing this with the left hand like this. If I can play the right notes. You guys get the drift. And then down here, I think on this lower menu, I'm just literally playing no joke. Like, obviously the wrong fingering and whatnot, but we're gonna be working on that in piano. But just to play those two manuals like that, my mind is going crazy. Like, what are you doing?
Okay, so I want to play a song that's kind of been dear to my heart. It's just been one of those things where it's been sad because you guys know I'm still in the whole mourning face thing of my uncle, and I want to feel like it's not real, but it is real, and I'm having a very hard time accepting it, and I don't know how to like get over it, and it's gonna take me some time before I actually get over it. I want to play you guys it's a hymn. Jesus, remember me. I'm not doing any pedal work, even though I should probably do it, but I just want to do the manual work and I want to show you guys how it sounds. So here we go. In front of the piano, and I wanted to relive my old piece from like the summer, which is this piece, Chariots of Fire. I don't think I ever played it for you guys, so I'm gonna try to play it for you guys and we'll see how this goes. Please do not mind the mistakes, they're gonna be a little bit off, but okay.
Thank you.
I feel about that. I guess that was okay, because he wanted me to bring him something, so this is what I played over the summer, and we'll see what he says exactly. I'm kind of very curious to see what he's gonna say. It's a revisitation of what I used to play at one point. Cathedral organ. I can't talk too loud because I think there's like people down there, but it's probably one of my last few times I get to practice. I'm like here for 20 minutes. Guess look at this view. I mean, who gets to have a view like that every single freaking week?